there have been 851 episodes of Doctor Who broadcast to date. Our mission? For every single one, say something nice. Hello again, everyone. Finishing off Say Something Nice this week, it's part 4 of The Trial of a Time Lord, or part 4 of The Mysterious Planet, depending on what you call this story. Slightly up from yesterday, with 3.7 million viewers, this fourth episode of Trial of a Time Lord brings to an end the Mysterious Planet portion, the first part of the Valyard's prosecution against the Doctor. And the moment I've chosen from this episode is the scenes where the Doctor is trying to convince Drathro to allow the Doctor to save the humans that Drathro has basically cultivated as a worker force. Drathro has set up this workforce because he's a robot and that's what he was ordered to do, to maintain a small amount of humans. And as Drathro is now shutting down, he doesn't see any reason that the humans should survive. And the Doctor is trying to convince him of the value of human life. It's a really great scene for Colin Baker's Doctor, and in the end, he even has to resort to force to try and get his own way. It's kind of a cliche, the whole Captain Kirk thing of talking a computer to death, except it's subverted here, because then a character called Glitz comes in, who's an intergalactic con man, and pretty much cons Drathro and persuades him into leaving, and the Doctor even notes that it's amazing how low cunning succeeds where intelligent, reasoned argument fails. It has its cake and it eats it too. It gives us the humanity versus machine argument, but it also subverts that typical argument, and that is something really nice about The Trial of a Time Lord, Part 4. Tomorrow you'll finally get to see my cyber ranking video, and on Sunday there'll be a retro randomizer review for you. And then on Monday, to celebrate a year of the 13th Doctor, it's time to go back to Series 11. See you then.